The next concept that we are going to learn is refractive index. Now, this refractive index is also designated by a symbol called nu. Okay, इसको nu बोलते हैं and इसका symbol होता है this ulta, this u, not ulta, this u is the symbol of refractive index. So now always remember that refractive index depends upon the optical density of an object. Optical density is nothing but whether an object is rarer or denser, okay, with respect to the light which is traveling in that medium. For example, suppose if an object is rarer, in that case, rarer means definitely the number of particles which are present in that medium will be very less. And if the number of particles are lesser, then the light ray can easily travel in that rarer medium. There will be no restriction offered to the ray of light, and hence speed of light, speed is denoted by small letter v. So speed of light will be more in the case of rarer medium. Okay, and similarly we have optically denser medium. So optically denser medium means the density will be more. The density, more could be the number of particles, and these number of particles, when the ray of light is moving in the optical denser medium, the speed of the light will be lesser in the case of denser medium. So speed of light in the case of denser medium will be less. So you can say that refractive index is dependent on the speed of the light, or the optical density, whether it will be rarer or denser, it depends upon the refractive index, that is nu. Or optical density is the measure of refractive index. More denser the object, more will be the refractive index. Less denser the object, less will be the refractive index. That is, more is the refractive index, this is RI, that is refractive index, more will be the density of the object, or more denser or optical density will also be increased. And just now we have seen that when the optical density is more, when the medium is more denser, in that case what will happen to the speed of light? Speed of light will decrease. More the refractive index, as refractive index is the measure of optical density, it means that the object or the medium will be more denser. And when the medium is more denser, in that case, the speed with which the light will be moving in that medium will be lesser. So you can say that refractive index is inversely proportional to the speed of light. When refractive index is increasing, speed of light is decreasing. So we can write here, refractive index or mu is, it's inversely proportional to speed of light. That is, refractive index is inversely proportional to speed of light. So now let's take an example. For example, ye hamara air hai, this is our glass. So now light ray is entering from this air, that is first medium to second medium. Okay, this is our ray of incident ray light, normal. After getting reflected, we already know that when light rays is traveling from a rarer medium to a denser medium, it will bend towards the normal. So slight bending of the light ray towards the normal will be taking place. Okay, so now the optical density of this first medium, that is air, will be nu one. Okay, that is the optical density of the first medium, while the optical density of the second medium will be nu 2. So it will be designated as nu 2. So the ratio of optical density of first and second medium will be equal to, now we know that reflective index, that is this refractive index, is inversely proportional to the speed of the light. So in this case, if speed of light of air is v1, and in this case if speed of light of air is v2, so we can write it in this manner, that is nu 1 will be equivalent to 1 upon v1 divided by 1 upon v2. Jisko you can write it in this manner, that is nu 1 upon nu 2 will be equivalent to v2 upon v1, or refractive index in medium 1 upon refractive index in medium 2 will be equivalent to speed of light in medium 2 upon speed of light in medium 1. So we can write it in this manner also. So now this can also be written in this format, that is refractive index of first medium with respect to second medium. Isko hum aise likhenge, refractive index of first medium with respect to second medium, and it will be equivalent to speed of air in second medium upon speed of air in one medium. Medium 1. So whenever you want to know the refractive index in particular medium, so you will always find this kind of formula, that the speed of light in that particular medium will be equivalent to speed of light in the other medium divided by speed of light in that particular medium. Okay, so just relate, we will relate this with this one. For example, if you want to find out the refractive index of glass medium with respect to air medium, okay, this is ulta of this first case. Okay, we want to find out the refractive index of glass medium with respect to air medium. So it will be equivalent to velocity of light in medium 1, that is velocity of light in air upon velocity of light in glass. As you know that refractive index is inverse of velocity. So glass mein jo bhi refractive index hoga with respect to the refractive index of air, it will be equivalent to speed of light in air upon speed of light in glass. So this was all about refractive index. Okay, I hope you understood that concept of refractive index. Now let's see this with an example. That there's a numerical question given in your NCERT book. The question states that light enters from air to glass. So light is entering from air to glass having a refractive index 1.50. So this glass, they have given the refractive index of the glass, which is 1.50. Okay. What is the speed of light in glass? So we have to find V in the case of glass. We have to find the speed of light in the glass, while the speed of the light in air or vacuum will be given in the question, which is speed of light in air is 3×10⁸ meter per second. Okay. So general formula hum use karenge. You have to find the speed of light in glass, and we have been given refractive index of glass. So you all know that refractive index of glass will, with respect to air, will be equivalent to speed of light in the air divided by speed of light in the glass. Okay, jiska hum find out kar rahe hain wo denominator mein aega because it is inversely proportion. और जिसके रेस्पेक्ट में फाइंड आउट कर रहे हैं वो हमारा न्यूमेरेटर में आएगा. ठीक है. सो स्पीड ऑफ ये रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स ऑफ ग्लास विल बी इक्विवेलेंट टू स्पीड ऑफ लाइट इन एयर डिवाइडेड बाय स्पीड ऑफ लाइट इन ग्लास. नाउ वी नो दैट रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स गिवन इन द क्वेश्चन इज 1.5, विच इज इक्विवेलेंट टू व्हाट इज द स्पीड ऑफ लाइट इन वैक्यूम और एयर, 3×10⁸ मीटर पर सेकेंड अपॉन x or vg. So x will be equivalent to 3×10⁸ meter per second upon 1.5. okay, so when you will solve it, you will get the speed of light in glass. So speed of light in this case will be equivalent to, so the speed of light will be equivalent to 2×10⁸ meter per second. So to sum up the refractive index, if we say that refractive index of glass is 1.50, it means that it is 1.50 times denser than the opposite medium जिसके respect में हमने ये find out किया है. For example, suppose diamond refractive index is 2.42. तो उसका मतलब क्या है, it is 2.42 times denser than the रिस्पेक्टिव ऑब्सोल्यूट मीडियम जो भी हम लोग ले रहे हैं वैक्यूम के कंपैरिजन में, इट इज 2.42 टाइम्स डेंसर. ओके, सो दिस इज द ओवरऑल मीनिंग ऑफ रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स. इट टेल्स अस अबाउट द ऑप्टिकल डेंसिटी.